How is she suddenly considered competent to stand trial?
It says she petitioned for a reevaluation and the doctor signed off on it.
He saw how unstable she was?
Your mother's on the phone with the DA's office now. I don't know, maybe it'll turn out to be a good thing. What did you find out?
This is a complicated situation because not only is she trying to get out, but she's trying to get custody of you.
How are they even considering letting her out?
In the state of Virginia, when a child is detained by a legal parent, it's considered a misdemeanor, not a felony.
But she was never my legal parent.
Well, her defense attorney is going to try to prove that she was your legal parent when she abducted you.
You guys are my legal parents.
Yes, exactly. She doesn't have a leg to stand on.
It's the egg donation. It's not black and white anymore.
That's ridiculous. The law is on our side. A jury would have to agree with us.
What happens if they don't?
Her penalty could be reduced.
To what?
Less than a year. Time served, she could be released immediately.